guys, it's me, Bree, and today I'm doing the worst squishy package ever. So, let's get started. And this is not real, it's fake. So, yeah. I have this box. I opened it already, but that's fine. Okay, here's the letter. It says no refunds. All the squishies are really squishy. One more extra. I think that means like she has an extra thing. And some more things. Okay, so here's what it looks like. She has really nice hand. Okay. Oh, and I think these are what like she meant about like and some more things. She got at me these troll stickers. They're really cute. And then these deco tapes, so this cherry one. And this other cherry one, like different. Oops. And this one with apples on it. Okay. So let's get started with squishies. Wait, what's this? There's money. Oh, probably because I spent it. I gave her the amount of money that went over what she paid me. So I guess she gave me some money back. And it's in this cute Shopkin container. Ooh. So this is my iBloom Peach. I'm not sure what. And it's not even squishy. And there's a big gap, or as you say, defect, as you can see. Like, really deep. That's not good. And I paid $20 for this fake iBloom Peach. There we go. Okay. I hope this is just the one that got ripped off. And I'm putting them in this Ninja Turtle bag when I'm done with the squishy. Okay. Next one. Oh, and this is what this is inside. I can't reach. Some of them fell out. Can't look. It's crusty. Okay. This is supposed to be my green Hello Kitty. $5. You can't really see it. I bet it's gonna be really squishy. She said all of them are super squishy. Are you kidding me? This isn't even that squishy. I hope this is an extra. Yeah, like, it pops up right away. It's really smooth, so that's a good thing. Okay. I paid $5 for that, but that's not too bad. This. This is my giant fish. This I paid lots of money for this. It was $13. And I thought it would be bigger. And, you know. Are you sure this is what they call giant? It is kind of squishy. But, like, still, it's like not really big. And it came in this big box, and I don't. It's not a lot of, you know, big ones. My circle donut. I paid $5 for this. And there's tape around it. Look at that, guys. It just ripped in half. Because luckily the tape's there though, like I wouldn't notice. So. It is still squishy. It's really squishy. Like the little circle thing. This was supposed to be my giant turtle bread, and I paid $10 for this. This would probably be like $5. It is still squishy. At least the squishy part is all good, but still, I can't believe. I think I got scammed. Again, I'm just... So this is this ice cream cup. I did not order this. I think it's an extra. At least the extra's quite decent. Well, not too bad. It kind of pops up quick, but it's better. White and green dumpling. Really squishy, at least. This was supposed to be my giant bread rolls. Instead, they gave me this. Or maybe it's an extra. I think if you like squish it away, it gets squishy. But yeah, it came in this egg dumpling. What is this? There's this green thing here. Still rising. And then this giant, this blue there, it's supposed to be blue, but at least it's pink, I don't really care. Okay, and then this pink mini mouse thing, I ordered a giant one, I think. Okay, I'm gonna go sit. My Hello Kitty donut that was supposed to be giant. My Hello Kitty waffle that was supposed to be giant. My ripped off pan bun. These are so squishy. This pink panda bun that's supposed to be giant. And dumpling. Cat. This brush bun. This Hello Kitty bread thing. This dog. And this emoji face. And look, it's like this. Okay guys, so thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe and comment down below if you've ever been scammed by a squishy package. And remember guys, this is fake, not real. So, bye!